Here we go, after about 8 minutes of this thing running, it's still not stopping. Right there you can see that the cam is stuck.